You know, as alien as this place is, there's something very Eggman-ish about it.
I think he's transforming it somehow, making it part of his theme park.
Well, I still can't believe he kidnapped a whole planet. How did somebody do that?
You forget about CD. It's kind of hard to believe that this was originally a Wii game. So I guess we can cut it a little slack for not having as many 3D sections in it.